shared vision.
Feel-good buzzwords.
Health, happiness, and prosperity.
Issues that resonate with everyday Americans.
Education, health care, innovation, and job growth.
Extreme makeover.
This is House Majority Leader Eric Cantor's GOP makeover.
Why do the House Republicans need an extreme makeover?
You know, I'm not agreeing with the statement we need an extreme makeover. But what I think is that there's a lot of lessons to be learned from the last election.
One of those lessons? Toning down harsh GOP language that alienated key voters, especially Latinos. Listen to Cantor on immigration.
I wouldn't be here if this country wasn't welcoming to my grandparents who fled religious persecution in Russia. So there is that, and the compassion for the families that are here, who frankly many of whom have become part of the fabric of this country.
But when it comes to controversial policy changes, he won't go there.
World. Senator Rubio supports a path to citizenship as long as border security is addressed first. Do you support that?
Again, I want to see where the talks in the House and the Senate lead.
In fact, Cantor's new push turns out to be long on new compassionate rhetoric and short on new specific policy proposals, though he did open the door a bit to strengthening background checks on guns.
I am for making sure that we increase the quality of information in the database that is in existence already.
Big picture, Cantor is trying to rebrand by reworking GOP rhetoric.
Has the language or the message of your party over the past couple of years, in all candor, turned some voters off?
Dana, I'm a father, I'm a husband. I have to deal with struggles just like a lot of parents have to, right?
Almost as if on cue, Cantor's phone rings.
It's all about, that's my daughter. Okay, sweetie, we're
Oh, she's FaceTiming?
Uh-huh. That's Dana Bash on CNN. I gotta go and turn the phone off. Hello.
Okay, bye, I love you.
Now, Wolf, most Democrats released statements reacting to Cantor's new push with snarky statements saying that they believe that Cantor is just talking about more of the same. But one senior Democrat in the Senate, Chuck Schumer, said that if Republicans in the House match their agenda to Cantor's words, he said this Congress could surprise people with how productive it can be.